So, well, I know he's behind it. Nice job. There's gotta be a new jacuzzi. So anyway, we got some GFI. We shot the wire through it. We got the white wire here on the back side. To this one here. Here's your ground. It's going from here back down. You can see it. It goes behind there. Hooks into the bottom of the GFI. Oh, that's great. And then goes on into the thing. Okay. The black wire is going in on the bottom and out on the top around to the inside of this one here. Screw down right there. You see it? And this whole operation is going to go right like this. We got to see if we're going to get this piece smooth out, see over here back on the wall. No. Anyway, this is how it's done. I just want you to see that it's done right.
Come on, don't you wanna sit around?
Okay. That's what it is. That's how it works. Huh? I like it. Pretty all the way around. We're done with it. It flows. It's got some action down there, but it flows. Just so we got a leak at this hot water stem over there. And turn it on, water comes around the stem, but still, it's cool. Runs in there, no leak. We sure got a ceiling on the joint. And we got this boarding rock. There's another one in here, it's being painted up. Running around with the FRP. Right over here, and then figure something out. It's right here, but in the meantime, this is what we got.